Hey guys, it's Shania, and I'm going to make a YouTube video about all my sensory toys. The syndrome I have is called ATP minus syndrome, and I also have learning difficulties and vision problems. This first sensory toy I have is a ball. It makes noise, and it lights up, and like they shake it. This is an air fold ball. It's good to squeeze. This is a Nord light up ball, but it's smooth. This is one of my smiley face stress balls. This is my light up mesh ball. Or my, not my glittery mesh ball, I think. I do have a light up one, but I don't think it's that one. This is my squishy macaron stress toy. It's good to squeeze. It used to have a smell, but the smell wore out of it. This is my Orbee unicorn stress toy. This is my mad Orbee's ball. This is my other stress ball with a smiley face. You can get these in Amazon. This is a textured pink one. One of my friends got me. It's textured and it's crunchy. This is my pink glitter ball. And this is my blue glitter ball. They both light up. This is my blue one. It's lighting up. And this is my pink one. These are good for like facial spinning or facial can't burn yourself down. I got these for Christmas. This is a liquid ball I got out of the bricks. This is another ball my friend got me. It's a stress ball with wee tiny like balls in it. This is another stress ball with flour in it, I think. This is another stress ball with a smiley face. This is another big one I have. This is a tinier one with a smiley face. This is another small one with a smiley face. This is a red flower ball. I think my friend got me this one. This is my light up mesh ball. This is a sensory ball I got myself out of the box. It's not textured though. This is a textured ball my friend got me. It has colored balls in it again. This is a purple flower stress ball. I think I got this one myself. This is a bouncy ball, which I like to feel off. This is a blue stress ball with purple liquid. I think I got this in the works in a set. Noise is kind of annoying though. I got This one, I think, I'm gonna say it too. This is Century Ball with likely yellow and white leaves. This is a slime ball. This is, I know I light up Century Ball, but it can be used as a bouncy ball too. It's a bit squishy, but its light's nice. This is my pink leather mesh ball I got myself. This is my colored rock, which I like the coldness of. This is my purple spiky ball. This is my orbit ball. I have three other spiky balls, but there's a bit in here. This is my orb ball. I like its texture, it lights up as well. This is my Orbeez ball, which I've shown before. This is my water bead ball. This is my yellow and blackish ball. My link bracelets. They're not a ball, but I like them. See this one. Oh, and my green spiky. Red spiky ball. And this here